Nanook, and she is quickly one of my favorites here today. A5018139. She is a gorgeous red and white Siberian Husky, about 4 years old, and she actually came in as an owner's turn on April 9th, which is just crazy because she is so fabulous. She weighs 43 pounds, so, you know, if you're looking for a Husky, that is a great size, just, you know, a little bit more on the medium size instead of the larger size Huskies. And she is so affectionate, as you can see. She just cuddles right in. Just, she's been kissing, very attentive, been listening to us. Very smart girl. She knows sit on command. We got her to sit really easily. She had a great face-to-face meeting with a giant German Shepherd, so we know that she's good with other dogs. And she's pretty good on a leash. So this girl is just all around the perfect girl. We would love to see her with an active family. We're going to take her out and give her some runs and some jogs and get her some good exercise that she'll need. And then she can come back in and snuggle up with you just like this, because that's what she likes to do. So come on down and meet Nanook. Make her your new best friend. She is amazing, and you will fall in love with her just like we did. So come on down to the Baldwin Park shelter and meet her. Yeah, Nanook, you are amazing.